maybe it found me. Sometimes the truth is hard to see. I know I'm getting closer.
Crawford, we're Sugarcane Jane. This is episode 35 of the Hibernation Tour. Rock on. And we're here at Admiral Bean Studio in Locksley, Alabama. Thank you so much for being here, Vicki. Nick's here from Scotland again. Nick, we did not get to your song the other night. I apologize.
What song
was it? We were going to do, It was Kaylee's Wins.
Kaylee's Wins, okay. We'll do that second song, or somewhere in the top three, because we'll start the night out for a request for our good friend Mike Lachlan is taking care of his girlfriend's mom for the last three or so years, and she's 84 and had to go to the hospital today with pneumonia, and they wouldn't keep her, and just all kind of problems. So we're praying for her, and we're going
to send this one out to her.
Yeah.
Marquette, this one's for you, baby. Hang in there, darling.
This special request that Mike asked us to do. Let me get the right harp on. That would be good. See, my eyes are so bad, I see that, and I just... Now we're talking. All right.
Here we go.
This is going to be good. Special request.
Sun bright morning with this life is o'er.
Dishonored Prayer Bad. For Marquette tonight.
Right on. Now let's do this Kaylee's Win.
Yeah, we're going to do this song for Nick over in Scotland. I meant to do the other night.
Don't you love that we have somebody from Scotland listening to us?
I love that we have anybody listening to us.
Well, after 35 shows, it's kind of the law of diminishing returns, you know. But we said we were going to do it till they let us out of this place. And
hey, from New York, Rhonda.
All right.
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
All our friends. Art's here from Missouri.
Art?
Yeah.
Right
yeah.
on. Yep. He I said, love is a nose and you better not pick it.
I don't think that was the same Art. I think that was a different Art.
That was a different Art.
Oh, yeah. He would have never said that. Now, it's awesome to know where you guys are from. If you don't mind putting that in, where you're watching from, that's always really cool. Haley and Hilton, Stephen Cross, and Buddy Mark, Beth Allen are here. All our friends are here. Frank Serio, good to see you.
Well, we'll probably do all of that.
Might be a good one for him.
We'll do them back to back, but then I'll have to take the screen. Here you go. Talk to them. Talk to them. Well, we just did a show earlier, right?
Yes, we did.
We did. 7 o'clock. Seems like we've been playing all day. We got up this morning and did a little test run to make sure that our feed with the Mary C. over in Ocean Springs was going to work. Then we did an interview with a television station over there in Ocean Springs.
WLOX.
Oh. And then we did our show at 7. And what was amazing is she made some brownies. She made homemade chili, and then she made some brownies. See, Grandma and Pop are up in Mentone right now, so we didn't have anybody to watch the kids. So we put them upstairs, and we didn't tie them up tight. I mean, it was loosely tied down. But we gave them popcorn, brownies, water. They stayed up there and watched Frozen 2, and we came back in. The movie was over, and then they just were perfect tonight.
Really,
it was amazing.
Good. Yeah, we got them to bed.
What's
then
Dusty doing out there? Hang on. No, but they all went to
bed.
Yeah, put some monitor on. But it was amazing, and so we're loving it. But this kind of another song for Nick over there in Scotland.
Sorry,
and my niece Brandy, hopefully, if she's watching, she wants me to sing the song that she's named after, and Savannah's never heard it. That's the age difference between us two.
Well, I don't. Maybe I have.
Oh, I'm sure.
Not
I mean, the way
bell,
I was.
But
the sailors say, Brandy, you're a fine girl. What a good wife you would be.
Yeah,
and then
yeah,
I go blank there.
Yeah.
Barbados is a sea. It's a good song, but
so
it's not that easy.
So you just have to stay
easy.
Tuned because we're going to do it, right?
Yeah, yeah, but it's not it that more. Easy to just play on the guitar. I mean, there's a lot of singing and stuff going on.
A lot of dancing going on.
Well, I've been working on those dance moves all day.
I'm sure.
Kind of goes like this. The sailors say, Brandy, you're a fine girl. What a good wife you would be. You know.
We're working on it, Brandy.
We just lost 30 people.
Oh, no, we didn't. No, you better go ahead and play that one. Nick, we're trying to play some songs for you.
Here it is, buddy. I know you got to go to bed. It's probably like 3 in the morning. What are you doing up so late? Thank you.
right, guys, so now's where I ask you to please share our feed if you can. There should be a share button possibly bottom right, left of your screen. You can share, and just if you are members of any groups, it really helps us so much if you would send that out. I think I've done it to all the groups, not tonight, but the ones that I'm in, and they're probably getting tired of us, so I don't know.
You know, there's not a day that goes by that I don't doubt what we're doing. You know, I just like,
yeah,
man, we are wearing these people out. And then I have to keep in mind that that's
there's a lot
that's like Flip Wilson, the devil made me do it.
I know,
that's
right?
Just what I think our whole job is, to just keep spreading the good harmonies and stuff until it's over and beyond. I promise you, we will take a break so you can quit, but you don't have to click on. But we are certainly glad that we have our core group of people that come back night after night. It's so kind of you.
Well, we've had 41 people share this so far. So
tonight?
Yeah, so
nice.
Thanks, guys. Y'all are doing a good job.
Thank you. Hey, let's do these songs we tried last night. I like them.
I like those too.
We kind of like do like cover tunes sometimes that
we should
like. And my brother Steven requested this song the other day, and when we were kids, you know, we had that Crosby, Stills, and Nash album where they're sitting on the couch, some old worn-out couch.
Miriam also requested that.
Really?
Miriam did, yeah.
All right, well, let's do it again.
Don't you wish you wrote that one?
Well, I'm going to say
claim
I did. Yeah. I wrote that not too long ago, sitting on an old couch somewhere.
Working on a bridge, but...
I'm working on a bridge. And let's see. Well, that is a beautiful song. There's no doubt. And here, we had a request to do this again. And I don't blame somebody. This is a beautiful song. This is a song I wrote maybe 100 years ago.
Oh, yeah?
It's called Will the Circle Be Unbroken. It's not a bad song. I'm still working on it.
Mm-hmm.
But anyway, it's going pretty good.
That's good.
tell you what, if you ever laid your mother in the grave, you know that song hurts.
Oh, yeah.
Whew, man. I'll never forget that moment.
Yeah. How y'all doing? Y'all still with us out there?
That's a tough one to sing right there.
Mm-hmm.
When you get to that part, Lord.
Luckily, I have not had to do that. Mark Gibbs got 4 CDs in the mail yesterday. Thank you so much for that order, Mark.
Let them sit out on your porch for 48 hours now.
48 hours.
No, I think it's 72.
Yeah, well.
Or we'll spray them down with some Lysol, buddy.
Jack Howell's back.
Jack. Jackie. John Jack. I asked Jack, I said, oh, okay. Hey, he told me his name and he's got like some connection to JFK.
No way, really?
Yeah, just name only. I mean, you know, they called Jack John. Jack John. Hey, Jack John.
What I got?
Well, now. Let's get this thing moving along here. Go.
Get some exercise.
Come on. I'm going to play some Eddie Rarebit. Well, I'm eating my head like a bunny over in and I'm steep red up ahead, slowing down, making no mind. Gotta keep a rolling.
Windshield wipers climbing out of the elbow, beating up the rhythm with a song on the radio. I gotta keep a rolling. Ooh, I'm driving my life away, looking for a better way.
Thank you. cannot believe I tuned that like that and got her back.
I know it. Hey, Jack wants to hear Killer Whale, by the way.
Whew, yeah. Hang on, Jack, let's see.
Bonnie says they're loving it over in Gulf Shores. We sure
Killer
wish we
Whale.
Could
hey, Jack, I promise you I'll play it tomorrow night. You got to come back, Jack John.
Laura said happy 35th anniversary. Thank you,
I'm gonna
Laura.
I'm going to do it, Jack.
Treasure chest answer. What time is it in Australia? Well, let's see. I'm going to guess it's
tomorrow morning.
6 in the morning. I'm just guessing. Tomorrow morning, that is. Scott Johnson's in the ham, Birmingham. We were supposed to be there this week playing at work play with the bucket fillers with the full band.
Ann Garrett said she had a big old crowd going.
Is that right?
That is correct.
Reed's here from Middletown, New York. We were supposed to be up in Jamestown. Wasn't it Jamestown, New York?
Yeah.
This month as well for the Rolling Hills radio show. And that's not happening, no. That's okay. We're here safe and sound with our beautiful 3 children.
Okay, well,
Rhonda wants to know if we can play the one we wrote with Frank Serio.
Well,
that's a good question.
We should. I mean, I usually just play it on there because it's so hard to like actually learn songs lately. But definitely, Frank, I'm going to work on that. But I'm going to do this for Nancy.
Thank you.
buddy.
Now, the other night, somebody wanted to hear us play Old Man, but they had to do it. We had to do it after like 10 o'clock or something like that. Who was that? Was that,
Bonnie
Bannister or somebody?
It was like, yeah, we had to do it after like 10:30.
It's only 10:11.
Okay, well, I don't know if they're here or not.
Well, we'll just wait till we hear from
Thanks
you
for those hearts, y'all. That's just super sweet.
Do it, Mark.
Steve Willoughby is watching.
No way.
You missed Jackson. We did it for you.
Well, let's
you.
Do it for him right night? Now. This is the first time he's been on here.
He's been on here before.
Really?
I've seen him on here, yeah.
I hadn't seen him on here.
Let's do it. You guys give Steve
a big
welcome.
Well, you got all mad at him
welcome.
For folding the t-shirts that time.
Well, he
you
folded them
him.
All wrong, and I had worked really hard on
I know,
those.
But you really just really ripped into
really,
him.
No,
yes,
I didn't.
Oh, you.
I didn't rip
he's,
into him.
He's still hurting from it.
No.
What key do we do it in?
I think it's in D.
Okay. Here's for you, Steve.
Jackson, I don't think I'll miss you.
Lucinda Williams song. I always loved her.
Hey, Nancy wanted to hear Traveling Girl, but I think we already did it. I think she might have.
Yeah.
Well, that was a long time ago. Okay, so hopefully she heard it. You know?
Maybe so, yeah, she probably did.
Good. Somebody wants to hear. Did we do San Andreas yet?
Oh, no, not on this show. We haven't, I don't believe.
Okay, well, let's do that right now, just to get that one out.
Pedro's back again. Can't sleep. Bless your heart.
No way.
I think
really?
It's 5 in the morning where he is.
Where is he?
I'm not so sure, but...
Hey, Les Porterfield's back on the show.
I know it. That's awesome, you guys. We sure miss y'all. Miss seeing everybody. And, you know, we've thought about doing that Zoom thing where we can have little tiles with everybody. We can see your faces. That would, I mean...
Kathy Kirkland wants to hear All Right With Me, and I think we could do that,
we
right?
We might could try that.
Okay. We'll try it in a minute.
We claim this is a practice session, so anything goes, right?
What are we doing now? San Andreas?
Yep.
Okay. Yeah.
I got a request, too.
What is it?
I like to do Alabama Daphne.
All right. That's a good call. I haven't played that.
It's been a while.
Good call. We did the show at 7 o'clock, and it was all about talking about the songs you've written, and that's a pretty fun little show, wasn't it?
Yeah, it
Johnny
was.
Cole was there. Just we had a good little crowd. We had more people there than we would have had if we'd have done the show at the place.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking, yeah. Ocean Springs, it's a small town, you know,
yeah.
So, but they have a big theater there.
Yes, it's always great to go there and play.
Absolutely, yeah.
You ready?
Yeah.
What key do you think it's in?
Thank you.
good, very good. That's that one's, what's that on our Dirt Roads End album? Mm-hmm. Is it?
It is. Okay, so I'm looking here. Somebody says, Anthony, have you gotten stronger? Your muscles look so big.
Ah, that's funny. You're lying.
No,
dog.
No. Anthony, your arms look massive.
I don't think I'm going to come check up here. I don't believe that. You are so full of it.
No, no, it's true. Let's see. I'm looking here.
Now, what song was it that I said, you said, good call? Remember that one?
Rhonda Hart said, you're making me cry. This song was playing when I was a little girl picking strawberries with my cousin. Wow. That's what song were we singing? Wow, Rhonda.
I don't know.
Wow. John Klein's watching.
Hey, John.
And we got a bunch of people that good friends. Let's see.
Show enough.
Oh, your mom says she misses the fiddle tonight. Let me just play a little bit to her.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, man, this is going to be ugly. Everybody, turn your TV down.
Turn your TV down. Pete wants to know if you can do Sitting on the Dock of the Bay.
Who does?
Pete Meyer.
Okay, well, let's try that.
Hey, Scott Johnson. Ron's over there in Goshen, Mississippi.
Little mice going through a hole. I've only been playing about 50 years, so I'm terrible at this, but it's fun to do. I could have played for Walt Disney.
Is that right?
When they made those shows where the mouse runs in the wall.
Huh? It's never too late. Maybe you should do that.
Hey, look at this.
He's got tricks up his sleeve you won't believe.
Okay. That's right. Here we go.
All right, time for a beer.
Get the beer out. We're partying. He's got the banjo.
Well, I left the beer inside.
Oh, sweet mother. Get it.
I'm going to go get it while you do this.
Go get the beer. I'm going to run a few people off real quick.
You know, what I was thinking when you were playing that fiddle, I was thinking we could have, what song was it I was thinking we could do?
Well, your mom probably meant I liked it when you played the fiddle and we sang that song the other night.
Mm-hmm. I saw the light, that's what I was thinking I could do. Could you play Butterfly with that? Or no?
Yeah.
We think y'all like the banjo.
Put it up before we lose about 40 more. This is called a banjo.
A banjo. Yeah, you gotta learn. You probably should do that Fish River Dan with banjo.
I will do it with banjo.
He's a banjo picking man, I'll tell you what.
You go.
Jim Forsythe's Sitting on the Dock of the Bay. That's a great song. We'll have to work on that one. But...
Let's do all those because I'm tired of messing around. I need to drink up the air. Let me turn some air on.
Stephen Cross wants a story about Hee Haw.
Hee Haw?
Parker, don't leave. We're about to do your song.
Okay, man. Okay. Is he still there?
I don't know if he is or not. Fox on the Run.
Man, how did I miss all that?
You were just way, well, you were in the trenches.
Okay, what are we doing first? Who's leaving first?
Oh, man, because Parker's, okay. He might be gone. Parker, if you're still here, we're doing
here
your
song. Here
we go,
Parker.
My life, I'm a lot like you.
Fox on the Run, Find the Good.
Let's do Fox on the Run because we haven't played that at all in a long time. We played this one night at the Shed, just really had a groove going on, and I wonder what that was.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Was I on niacin that night?
Probably on niacin. You probably took a double dose that night. Niacin, you gotta watch out for. Fox on the Run. Who sang that?
Hell if I know.
Hey, speaking of
probably everybody that sang.
Yeah, that's just like a real, yeah, everybody sang that one, but hey, I want to shout out to old Southern Napa over there in Daphne. We just got another shipment of beer. Thank you very much. So we're styling now. I mean, we got some like Fairhope Brewing Company beer.
That's, yeah, we got all kind of stuff.
We got several different kinds, but
Loretta was wanting one of those Budweiser or Bud Light lemonade beers. She goes, "I want some lemonade." And I said, "Baby, I think that's a beer."
Yeah, I don't know about. I'm not sure about that one, but that pale ale, I'm looking forward to. I didn't chill those yet, but that's so sweet to do that, to drop that off for us, Jim and Carrie. Thank you very much.
Yeah, no doubt. Evidently, he was going to every musician's house in town. He had a truck full of it. Just so many people have been so nice. Just, you know. David and Nancy brought us a beer out that first time when we were on show number 7, and they just called.
Edie
has.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm telling you, just people have just.
John Klein brought
John
us.
John Klein
barbecue.
Brought us. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You guys are just. I don't know what we'd do without y'all.
Yeah, and everybody's been generous with tipping us and everything. We've gotten through this whole thing, and we really appreciate it.
It's amazing.
All right, here we go.
For a ride, now life.
song now.
What song you want?
Oh, the Alabama Daphne. But you know, I got another one, but I know you won't want to do that. So.
What is that?
I'm not looking. That, no, Pink Balloon song.
Okay. So that's what beer tastes like. Mm. Man, that's good.
That's what we've been missing all these
Nothing
days.
Like a beer and turmeric tea.
That's right. And niacin.
And a bowl of niacin. Well, the rain is pouring on the Somebody call y'all acid bluegrass something hillbilly acid.
Acid rockabilly country. I think is what it was. Acid rockabilly country. Yeah, I wonder what they would have said if I'd have told old Karen from WLOX that. I should have thought of
That's
that.
That's what I was trying to think you were gonna say.
Really?
Yeah.
Thanks, Leanne Hilton. Luis said that's the first song she ever heard us sing.
Okay. Energy for John Thomas.
Okay, I like that
for
one.
A tired healthcare worker, respiratory therapist.
My goodness, really?
He finally got his first night off. Well,
wow.
John. My goodness, man. Thank you. Okay.
Yeah, he deserves that and then some.
He does. John, it's your night, baby.
Well,
just keep on requesting.
Thank you so much for your hard work. I mean, you're on the front lines, and everybody's pulling for you, praying for you. Can you imagine? imagine what you're going through. It's got to be exhausting.
Tell you what, I'm going to do it down here so I don't have to sing so hard. That's I'd have to get John to work on me.
Yeah.
We can't find a diamond in the rough, but to make it shine is a different kind of tough. Before the smoke from burning bridges take you down, you gotta keep on moving and find your own sound. And we might think that it's more than the money while we try, but in the face this human race passes by. And he said,
intentions of my heart. I'm not drunk.
Hey, are you?
I ain't even had a full beer yet.
Well, that's what I'm saying.
What are you talking about?
Cheers. It
takes me two to get drunk.
35 shows, right?
Mm-hmm.
Man, can you believe it? Thank you for being with us for 35 shows. I have never in my life played 35 shows
in a row.
Ever.
I don't think
35 in a row, 2 hour shows. I mean, it's not like we're doing like 15 minutes or anything.
No, we're doing this, you know, to just, it's helping us get through this quarantine time, and I hope it's helping you guys too, you know, but we're just going to try to do it until it's over, until we can get out and play, you know, play in person for y'all.
Thank you, John Thomas.
I hope we can hang in there, you know. I'm hoping that we're going to be able to get out in May. I mean, you know, I'm not so sure. But
you know, it's weird. Like when we wake up in the morning, I mean, we go to bed. We're just kind of like still jacked up about 1 o'clock. You know, we're just
it
like
takes a while to.
And then we go to sleep, and then the kids get up. You know, they'll get up and
about 6:30.
They whisper like they learned how to whisper in a sawmill. You know what I mean? It's like, you know, we'll be sleeping and Loretta will come up, Dad, Dad. It's like, what? You know, and all night I got a 20-year-old dog and she's got to go in and out of the house. So I mean, it's amazing that we're still doing this. It's 35 shows in a row. But see, it's amazing that the energy comes through that phone. And we're with y'all. And we feel bad for y'all having to tune in every night. But y'all are doing it too. We're all doing it together.
We're in this together.
And I told Savannah last night or the night before last, I really do believe that when we hang it all up in the end of our life, we'll remember this time probably. Sugarcane Jane, the biggest thing that we ever did was this quarantine. The Hibernation tour is the pinnacle of our career, probably, because
someone wanted us to print out, have T-shirts made of the Hibernation tour with all the dates on the back, you know, Hibernation tour, and
have
the front of it just like our whole setting right here.
Mm-hmm.
We could pre-sell the T-shirts, and then when the quarantine's over and we have all the dates, place the order. I think that's
a good
cool
idea. I want you
thing.
To do that in the morning after you make a big breakfast for okay. the kids. They say, we want a big breakfast. I mean, it's amazing what we've got going on over here. You know, those three are up. Levon was on crutches this morning because yesterday Loretta dropped the basketball goal, supposedly, on his knee. And she bit into it hook, line, and sinker, and I was like, I saw him run into the house, but when he got in, he goes, where's Mom? I said, in that way. And so once he got in there, he started limping, okay? And so he got up this morning, and he was on crutches, and then I said, you are going to have to get on your bed and stay there all day. And like 20 minutes later, he was just running outside. I mean, it was cute.
It was.
But
no, I told him where the crutches were and gave him, you know, I gave him as little what he needed to have. But then at some point I said, it's fun to pretend that we're like really hurt and all, but you know.
My back, baby. No.
I mean, but it's just, it's time to like, because he wouldn't straighten his leg out. I mean, he still had his leg. I said, you know, when you do that, you're going to end up hurting your other leg, and then you might end up really having problems.
You know what
that.
The giveaway was? He woke up this morning, there wasn't a bruise or nothing
There's
on
not
it.
It's not swollen,
I mean,
or no bruise, so I don't think it was that bad. Thank God. I mean, you know, it could have been. Could have been really bad.
Pictures they painted.
and Chris will slip a 10 in that tip jar.
Leanne, you did not.
Girl, you are so sweet. A
thank
fellow
you, girl.
Musician, and you know all us musicians.
Hey, who's playing that steel with you?
Was right
that,
now.
Was, who was playing bass? Was that Doug?
Habanaw?
Yeah, I think. I saw him playing somewhere the other day. I was watching her play, and I don't know where they were. There was like a tin roof, and I don't know where they were.
I think they were playing at Leanne's house.
Really? Is that
her house? Yeah, she got that new deck and all like fixed up.
Nice, sweet.
Looks really nice.
Nice job, Leanne.
Well, that was real kind
of
you.
It's always great to have another musician watching the show.
It really is, yes.
We were watching, who was watching? Sean Gassaway today, and then...
Sean Gassaway,
I mean, and then we were watching...
Cashback
tonight, and Carrie Moore the other day, Carrie and Celeste.
We have such a great community of musicians along the Gulf Coast, and we've made friends really all over the country. Carrie Moore's from Colorado, and he's fantastic, but he tours down here. Edward David Anderson is another artist that Anthony produced. The Loxley Sessions for Edward David Anderson is a great record, but it's just cool when you have musicians supporting each other.
CJ Knight wants us to tell him about parting ways with the bass drum.
Parting ways with the bass
drum. And learning the mini bass guitar. Well, I played the kick drum. I mean...
Yeah, I was playing a snare drum at the time back in the day.
Well, my left foot played that kick drum, and my foot is on the left. My right foot's on the rug, you can't see much of the rest. Well, here I am in the corner, you can see the back of my guitar. I'm singing it to you, baby. Here we go. Baby.
Yeah, that's right. Whew. We should have just turned that around for you.
Okay.
Yeah, we were, we just like to change it up. I mean, we've been playing for
Tom's in Australia.
Years, so.
We got Tom.
What's up, Cole? Tom?
Johnny Cole just logged on.
Struth, mate. Fair dinkum.
Well, we're going to have to move that kick drum back out here.
I mean, you know.
It ain't a bad idea.
It's not a bad idea. We could do it. We should do it.
Well, just
mix
hang
it
the
up.
Heck on.
Y'all want to hear it?
Get out of my way, baby.
Scott Neal said, thanks for energy. You're welcome, you guys. We sure miss y'all.
I got me a pretty old set of drums.
Yeah, you really do.
Oh, my God. Got it.
That's that niacin's kicking in.
Little help.
That's what it is. Oh, they like the t-shirt idea. Well, that's cool. Well.
Boop, baby.
Sorry.
You're in my way.
Okay. Well, you definitely got to get the Hibernation Tour t-shirt. But you know, we do have we have other shirts coming in as well. I mean, I got this. I really took a chance this time. I hope it turns out.
Marrying me?
No, that
I
was
took a
chance.
That
was a sure thing. I felt there's nothing I felt more like sure about in my life than that.
You knew you had to support me.
No, I knew that we could get a hamburger or something the way you play guitar. We would never at least starve. So,
what I do with guitar?
No, but with this t-shirt run, I've always wanted to do for the ladies. I've always wanted a V-neck, and you know the logo was if you put it down too low, it just didn't look right. And I just thought, well, just cut into the logo. You know, I thought that's a cool thing. And none of the screen printers would ever do it for me. Well, I finally found somebody that'll do it. Because they're going to print it, and there's no exact science. I'm sure it's, like, not easy to do. And I'm really taking a chance because I buy, like, high-end T-shirts. I can't help it. If I won't wear it, I won't buy it. So they're nice T-shirts. So you get your money's worth. All right, we don't make much.
I got me a kick drum
on our T-shirts and all that stuff, but... My thought is I just want you to wear them because, you know, it's good advertising, right? So, all right, he's got the kick drum loaded up.
I do. And I like old John Thomas.
We'll at least add kick for you right now.
You know who likes his song?
I don't know what you're going to play.
Cabin on the Hill.
Oh.
Guess. Guess who I always dedicate this to.
Oh.
How many beers did you drink when you used to?
I don't know. I don't know what you're talking about.
Cabin on the Hill. Leanne Hilton likes this song. She requested every time we do it.
I'm sorry. I just don't recall. You know I have
a
short-term memory problem.
No, you don't. You sure do a lot of stuff during the day.
Yeah.
All I do is go out and hit golf balls out in the field. I'll come in and go, God, I'm tired. John Klein's coming over tomorrow. We stay 6 feet apart from each other, but hopefully he'll come over and...
I'm going to send the kids out to hit golf balls with y'all tomorrow. They got their own little club Santa brought them. Might as well put them to use, don't you think?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Well,
it went in the hole.
You know, I think that the reason we got rid of that kick drum is because, you know, you can't move around. And it kind of, it blocks you. But you can't get up here and go.
Yes, I can.
Can you?
Yes.
While you're playing it?
I dropped my pick.
You can hold on your pick and play the kick drum and play.
Well, where did it go? Isn't that funny how a pick can drop right there and it'll land like over by the door?
Yeah.
Watch this. Time for one more song.
All right. Well,
I hope y'all have had a good time tonight.
What are we going to play for them?
I have no idea, baby.
You guys got any requests for our last one? Let's see.
Beth Allen.
Is there any instrument Anthony can't play?
Yes, lots of
it.
Them.
Gosh, see this thing.
I'm getting rid of it, baby.
Way.
Don't get all over me.
About to fall over, Trump.
Move,
Reed.
Move, get out of here. Move, let me move it. Say goodbye.
It's a Slingerland.
1970.
It's say that when you've had too many to drink.
Oh, God.
I really haven't. I'm kidding.
All right. Hey, let's do Lucky.
Okay.
That's a peaceful little song.
Yeah.
Not too positive.
Linda said Norwegian Wood and John and somebody said Colorado. And
let's do
Scott said Lucky.
Let's do Lucky then, because that's what I was wanting to do. And then we'll start out tomorrow night with those other two.
Bonnie said The Ladder, Campfire, Silver Stars, Edie said. Never Do We Know. You guys, I just love that y'all know our songs. That just really makes us feel good. I got rid of the comments. I don't know what happened to them.
Okay, awesome. We'll write all those down, and we'll start tomorrow night with those songs. But I just got to calm down. I got to calm down with Lucky.
Samadana, Samadana. Remember that from Saturday Night Live?
No, I don't.
You do, too.
What are you saying?
Samadana. Remember they were saying like Donna Summer, but it was Samadana.
I don't remember that, baby.
Oh, you're missing out. It's good times.
Can you believe Leanne Creswell gave us a tip?
Well, yeah, I can, because that's just the kind of person she is.
I know it, but I mean, you know, just musicians coming on here. We're all as broke-ass musicians giving money. And,
yeah, well.
But still, that was sweet of her. Everybody's been sweet to us.
Don't hurt it.
Oh, man, I think he knocked his wing off.
No, I did not.
No, I got him. He's fluttered like a butterfly in my hand.
Oh, no. Gosh, that's your guitar.
Vacation.
vacation. Putting buckets were in the sand.
Good job, baby.
See you tomorrow. Bye, y'all.